Why did you choose Jake Hill to be player of the week?
Well, Jake's had a great season so far. He's one of our leading scorers, and you know, he had a great game last week against Atkins. He scored 29 points, 17 out of 18 from the free throw line. Just really had a great all-around game. He's a good player, a good leader, good kid in the classroom. He's just had a great season so far. We look forward to what he can do the rest of the way. We've got district tournament starting next week, so looking forward to that.
How does it feel to be chosen for player of the week?
It feels good, but I was just trying to do what I can do for our team to win, and I just had a good game.
Coach Hill, why did you choose Olivia to be player of the week?
I choose Libby this week because she's such a great player for our junior high team. We've really been working on leadership skills, and she's our leading scorer and rebounder. And she's just a player that you want on the court, that you trust with the ball, and to make plays and make things happen for our team.
Olivia, as a ninth grader, what do you expect in district?
Well, we finished fourth in our conference, and we are playing Southside B Branch on Monday at Pingring, and it was a pretty close game against them last time, so we hope to just push through and get the win.